Attucks in Washington, D.C. Sisters I saw in Quebec City last week. Despite all the tear gas that was thrown at us and consequently thrown back at them, all the arrests that were made for bullshit charges, it's a little trip, but as they say, it didn't start in Seattle. We're gonna keep on going with this. Solidarity, strength through all of us. This next song is called 1, 2, 3, Die. I'd like to dedicate the song to Calvin Klein and Tommy for making the youth culture all over America believe that they should look a certain way, have a certain weight, and for redefining ideas of beauty that we need not adhere to. This song is called December 15th, 1891, in which a small group, men, women, and children, a small band known as the Oglala Sioux, from Pine Ridge Reservation, are brutally massacred, and their spiritual leader, Sitting Bull, was killed. And that day, they say a dream died. But as far as I know, those people are still alive, and so are small pockets of resistance all over, trying to save what little ounces of culture they have left.